I just want to introduce Guadalupe, although she is absent. She is an artist, researcher, and educator living in Vancouver, BC. Her practice explores the poetic and political relationship between the body, memory, and place. Through a research-based process, Martinez creates installations and performances that look at the invisibility of particular narratives and their historical relation to time and place. Martinez is a sessional instructor in performance art and actions at UBC. Her ongoing research in performance art and pedagogy infuses her teaching practice with notions of embodiment, phenomenology, healing, and decolonization of bodies and institutions. Her work will be included in a group exhibition at the Wall Gallery in spring 2019, and she's currently working on a project with the Belkin Art Gallery for an exhibition in fall 2019 on the topic of land extraction, politics, and performance. The title of her piece today is Tierra, which is a Spanish word for earth or dirt. So yeah, you can just follow me down. We'll be going down a joint path that is a bike lane also, so just if you can keep to one side, across the street, go up onto this kind of overpass, and then we can look down and see the first part of the performance.
memory of the body I never lost, and finally,